Hello, my name is Marina. I'm personal stylist. The body is a very good base for finding your individuality. And that is why the body changes over time, but not too much. If you have long legs, they do not become shorter. Large hips, large breasts, and so on. What is the plus of this approach? If we are born romantic and we were brought up by a gamin or a dramatic, then we adopt these traits in ourselves, and it happens that we are engaged in life is not at all what we by nature envisaged. We choose a completely different profession. Defining your type is a very fast and convenient way to return to your nature, to live in harmony with your personality, to do what is intended. A way to find a foothold in yourself. For many people, this is a very important point. If we do not live by nature, then we experience stress, more stress in life, and naturally more resistance is not given by the road. This is the way to depression and neurosis. I don't wish you this with all my heart. In each person, there is a dominant of one of four pure types. According to the Larson system, there is only one dominant type. It is the same in the face and figure. This is Dwayne Larson's approach. According to the LM system, the face dominant and the body dominant can be different. I'm closer to the second approach. Therefore, when I will talk about some fashionable subtlety, I will definitely talk about the face dominant or the dominant of figure. I will separate these meanings. I will let you know. It is extremely important to understand. So, let's talk about dominance. The dominant is such a stylistic concept when one style type prevails in a person's appearance. For example, let's take the romantic gamin with the gamin dominant in the face and figure. Then it's necessary to take recommendations for pure gamin, both for a portrait zone and for a figure. But if the dominance of face and figure are different, for example, with the gamin dominant in the face and romantic dominant in figure, then you should use a lot of small kohl, accessorizes, and jewelry in portrait zone, whereas you should take fitted dresses with a watercolor print for your figure zone. There are a lot of variations. So when I talk about recommendations, for example, for romantic, and do not speak separately about a face or a figure, I mean that we have a woman with a romance dominant in her face and figure. She can be a pure romantic, classic like me, a romantic gamin, a romantic natural, a romantic dramatic. For the sake of brevity, I will say romantic plus, gamin plus, natural plus, dramatic plus. It means dominant. And now a little about psychology, about the nature of the internal arrangement according to the dominant stylistic type. Gamin dominant. Life is a puzzle to solve, intended for reflection, analytical thinking. How does it work? Purpose: to be a scientist, a planner. The main value in life, the facts. Feminine side of your type, childish manners. Men think that you need protection. Quiet and modest. Romantic dominant. Life is the people who need to love. purpose, create and improve relationships between people. The main value in life, feelings, are feminine side of your type, your feminine manners, I know how to admire masculinity and not compete with men. Know how to admire the virtues of others. Natural dominance. Life is a project to embody. Purpose: to be a leader and a creator. You see how to achieve the goal. Your main value: work. Feminine side of your type. Fresh and natural look, your hospitality, know how to provide wealth for families and guests. Dramatic dominant. Life is party to enjoy. Purpose. You're a dreamer and motivator. You see the future results of achieving your goal. Your main value. The game, feminine side of your type. You love surprises. You have a changeable mood. Know how to be affectionate. As for me, for a long time I did not accept the romantic dominant. My mother has natural dominant, so she brought me up with the thought that woman should have a good profession. It is clear, natural says like that. This is what happened. I've got a very good profession. I'm a chemist. I like my first profession very, very much. All this sounds great, but I really liked a romantic dominant in my life. The Larson Momenka system helped me a lot. I'm a romantic classic. My dominants in order are romantic, gamin, natural, and dramatic. So I was more gamin, neither romantic. Now I live in harmony with myself and my femininity. If you're interested in more information about psychology of style types, please read the Larson manual. So, I hope you were interested and informed. See you soon. Bye.